to Friday reviews. And I don't have a whole lot this week. Reviews have been falling off like crazy. I am having trouble getting anything. I don't know if anybody else is having trouble. If you guys review and you feel that you are having a bit of problems getting approved for stuff lately, I don't know if it's just the ebb and flow, you know, of reviewers' lives, or if there's an influx in new reviewers, or what's going on. But I haven't gotten very much, but I will show you what I do have. So let's get started. The first thing came in this pretty little box, and it is called Karma Leather. It is Carmen Genuine Leather. It's a stainless steel clasp, black, and it's just these, I don't know if I have it on right or not. I had trouble clasping it, so I'm not taking it off, but it's just leather rope things around my wrist is all. I kind of like the looks of stuff like this, only I wish it's simple. I like simple, but I wish it had a tiny bit more decoration, I guess, you know, and I'll keep trying for other ones, but until then, this one will do. Okay, and the next thing I got is Hair Bio 30, and it's over 30 active ingredients containing biotin, copper, selenium, and zinc. Biotin, selenium, and zinc contributes to the maintenance of normal hair. Copper contributes to normal hair pigmentation. There are 60 tablets in here, and biotin is also good for your nails. Now, I take a biotin tablet every day, and I don't know if it's doing anything or not. Tell you the truth, my nails are better than they were when I took my acrylics off, but they're still weak enough that I am chewing on them. I'm back to the nervous chewing on them, and I chew on my cuticles. You can see that. That's a nervous thing. I don't know. But I'm back to doing that. I've filed them down enough. You know, like this one here is a pretty good one. I filed them down because, you know, doing the work I'm doing, I've got my fingers in water all day, you know, cleaning glasses, doing this and doing that, and, you know, cleaning off tables, and it may, when they're a little bit longer, they're really weak. So I don't know what I'm going to do. So anyway, there's that. I have not tried these yet because I'm taking a biotin right now, biotin tablet right now. I could not resist this. The biotin and stuff I got off of Review Kit along with the bracelet. This here I got off Review Kit too, and it's another brush. But this one here is a fancier one than the ones that I have. This one has the gold, and it's got like the rubberized grip on it. Very pretty. And then the soft. I couldn't resist. I had to get one more, you know, because all of mine are just plain black. Whoops, where's my bigger one? Are just plain black. And this one here also has just a little bit different shape to it. It's a little bit darker. You know, the bristles here, well, darn it, come on here. Close to the handle look the same, kinda, but it's just this. Maybe it's because I've used this one. This one also feels a little bit more dense than this one does. This one, you know, you can move around a little bit, but I'll have to use it to really tell the difference. Maybe I'll do a comparison, this on one side, this on the other, and see how that goes. Maybe I'll do that next week, if I don't forget. But anyway, okay, so this here I was kind of excited about. I ordered this quite a while ago. I believe this came from China, and I ordered it like I said, probably over a month ago, and I finally just got it the other day. It, Wei Ni Lisa Ziyang. Yeah, it's a, you can tell. See, look at the Chinese writing on there. Okay, anyway, open this up. I'm excited to start using this. I should have used it today, actually. I hate these kind of openings that catch. Because I hate tearing the boxes, but I guess I'm gonna. Okay. Let's just throw that box right away. Okay, and it comes wrapped in this black. But you open it up and look at that, how pretty that is. It's gonna blind you because it's mirror finish, but. And then there's the back. There you are. Hello. Okay, so it says, and that's that Chinese name that's on the cover there. But you open it up. It's got a nice mirror. About that, that was a phone call. So anyway, it's got the double-ended Dealey Bobber, which I will never use, so I put that away. But then look at there. They're all glitter. Now I'm really, really, really hoping that this isn't overspray. But I'm going to. So there's the first three. See, and they're just really light. But I mean, you know, they're just meant to be. As far as I know, just meant to be like a cover for your normal shadow. Okay, with the next three. I'm sure they're not going to change much. There's the next three. Those look a little bit darker as we're going. Oh my God, they're so pretty though. And the last three. That's those. I don't know if you can even see that top one. It's above the black. They're absolutely gorgeous, though. So, you know, I goofed in saying that this is a review item. I actually ordered this myself off of Amazon. It was like $5 for this. So I guess we'll see how it works. Maybe I'll use it this next week over a shadow or two. I guess I'll see. But it's so pretty. I mean, I could just have this open and look at it, you know? Anyway, okay, on to the next. These, this here is back to review. Sorry about that. This is an Art Q gel ink pens, which I will order as many as, if I can get them free or very cheap, I will order ink or gel pens all the time because this is what I use to color with the most, and I love gel pens. But that's what they, you know, very pretty, very. The front of them, and I think I got this off of Amazon Review Trader maybe. Okay, and the last thing is a reorder, but it took them so freaking long to, I mean, they just kept talking and talking and talking, telling me, oh, we'll get you that. We want you happy. We'll get you the new code. And okay, so this was the original gel pen set. It was a premium quality gel pen set, 12 glitter, 12 neon, 12 pastel, and I loved it because of this case, and I still do. I use a lot of these pens, but this is what happened when I got this. and on the other side. These ones in the center, which I've moved pens around in here, but these ones in the pen are in the center all leaked, and they completely leaked out. I had to get rid of, I think, 6 pens out of this set. So they finally sent me a new one, and this one is perfect. I haven't even opened it yet. So, but there is no leaking whatsoever in these pens. And this is, I believe it's the same thing. Yeah, this is the same thing. So I'm going to revise my deal. But they just kept stringing me along and stringing me along. But the day that this was delivered to me, they were already at me to change my review. And I wrote them back and I says, you know what? It took you months to figure this out, to get me a new code and stuff. You can wait until I try these pens out. And that's just the way it's going to be. I'm going to try each one of these pens out and see how they work before I revise my review, because they pissed me off. Okay, so that is that. But then I got my Walmart beauty box, and it's way different from the ones that I've seen. So I must have got the old lady one, which, you know, kind of sucks that they do that. But anyway, I got some decent stuff in here. I'll show you what I got quick. I got a Degree Motion Sense Sexy Intrigue Invisible Solid Motion Activated Protection. And that's that. And I have used Degree for years. I usually use Secret is what I usually use. Okay, and I've gotten this before, but I liked it, so I'm always happy to get this. And this is I cannot read the name. Mystic Fever, maybe, or something. It's Caress. You know what? It doesn't even say what it is. I'm sure this is a body wash, but it does not say that on there. Anyway, this is supposed to be that motion activated. If you touch the skin, it's supposed to activate, which it does not do. But I still think it smells good, and I'm always happy to get shower gels. Okay, so I got some Swisper's blotting paper, oil absorbing sheets, remove shine, not makeup, and there's 100 of them in there. Which, you know, I don't have too oily skin, so I don't use that kind of stuff much. Then I got some Groundbreaking Sensitivity Relief in 1 minute, which is good because I have a few sensitive teeth. Tom's of Maine Rapid Relief Sensitive Toothpaste, clinically proven relief in 60 seconds, 24/7 long-lasting protection. I'm also always happy to get toothpaste. Aveeno Skin Relief Gentle Scent Lotion. This is Jergens Natural Glow, gradually creates flawless natural looking color, daily moisturizer. Might try this on my legs and see if it works first. And then, just to, like almost always, got the L'Oreal Smooth Intense Ultimate Straight Strengthening Shampoo, which I don't have straight hair, so I will probably pass that along to somebody someday. And then there is just a deal that tells you about Aveeno. There's no coupons or anything. So that is it for my Walmart box and my review mail and my tiny one thing purchase from Amazon. So thank you so much for joining me today, and I will be back with you. If you see me in the same makeup and the same clothes, I pre-record on my day off. I have 1 day off, so I have to pre-record today. And I will talk to you very soon, and bye-bye. Love you guys.